Okay, welcome back to another video, YouTube. As you can see, same layout as my other video, or I'm not sure if I'm gonna post this first. I don't know, but this is a Daron and other brands, you know, small airport. Anyways, let's get into it. Let's start off with the cargo ramps. So we have a UPS 747-400. He's just going to head out to Anchorage. DHL 747, he just arrived in from Frankfurt. United States Air Force One, he's just arrived in from Andrews Air Force Base. There's an A350-1000, he just arrived in from Toulouse. And a C-17, which hasn't got any routes, it's just here with cargo for COVID-19. Here is an Emirates E380, he just arrived in from Dubai. Air Canada 747-400, he just arrived in from Toronto. Fly Jamaica, the 767-300, he just arrived in from Georgetown. Here's another Emirates A380, he came in from Dubai. Iberia A350, he just arrived in from Madrid. Lucian-96, he just arrived in from Havana. Lufthansa A350-900, he just arrived in from Frankfurt. British Airways 787-8, he just arrived in from London. Swiss DC-10, he just arrived in from Zurich. WestJet 737-800, he just arrived in from Calgary. Southwest 737, he just arrived in from Las Vegas. Allegiant A320, he just arrived in from Syracuse. Caribbean Airlines 737-800, he just arrived in from Port of Spain. Another Caribbean Airlines 737-800, he just arrived in from Kingston. Blank airliner, he just arrived in from Miami. And finally, to finish it off, a Copa 737-800 that has just arrived in from Panama.